Hey guys, it's Hostile Peach. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Silver. And now that we're done in Equatique City, it's time to move on. We go this way. You're darn right I have. I can remember the exact path. Well, that's the path to take if you want to avoid trainers. Mint berry? Hang on. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Hello. Ah, yes, milk tank farm. See? Milk tank! Sort of. Aww. I don't think I have any berries. Shame. To come back for some. I'm cheating and avoiding all the trainers. Thank you. Olivine City! So yeah, Mike's here. You are a jerk, man. He's right, the gym leader's at the lighthouse. Hello. Lighthouse is... Well, that's the lighthouse, but it looks kind of weird, doesn't it? I know it's just for perspective, but it looks kind of weird to me. Got that right. Oh, so that's a hole. Don't fall in it. Onward and upward. I forgot about this guy. I've only just started. But you can't avoid some trainers. Or holes. Not that guy. Can't avoid that guy. Hello, Mom. I find it funny she's saying that to a male character, but whatever. If I had chosen Crystal, I could have played as a female. Oh well. I never had Crystal as a kid, so. Oh, so that's depressing. Think of it. I didn't even know Crystal existed until years later. Weird. So, item! Oof, Boy, going through the lighthouse is hard. Which way do I go? Never fall down the hole. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay. Also, dang it! Items. Dang it! I think I'm almost to the top. I hope. Yeah, there I am. There she is. You don't have a choice, you have to push. You really should anyway, it's nice. Right thing to do, whatever. What am I doing? Back down the halls. Okay, it's nighttime now. I could have sworn it was daytime when I walked into the lighthouse. Okay. You're probably wondering why I'm back at the game corner, huh? Well, I finally have enough coins for the Pokemon I really want. It's only level 10, but I don't really care. I finally have it! See, now I can go back to what I was doing. I finally have all 6 Pokemon from my team! Took a while, but I did it! I'm pretty happy about that. Thanks for the tip, buddy. Yep. Cinnawood is that way. Look, trainer in the water. Anyway, I have to surf. You have to surf to Cinnawood. But you'll have to wait till next time. Until then, I'm Hostile Peach, and I will see you guys later.